guys, if you like my video, please subscribe now.
Hello teachers and all my dear friends, my name is Seth Mohanty. Today I'm going to say few words on national tree. Our national tree is banyan tree. This is adopted as national tree of India in 1950. It symbolizes our eternal life. Do you know why? Because its branches keeps on growing. It also symbolizes our country, that is unity in diversity. Because this tree gives shelter to many animals and birds, but they all live together. Same as in India, this one country with different religion, languages.